Now we will continue with exercise 3.5. Question number 1. This question is of true and false. First one, if a number is divisible by 3, it must be divisible by 9. There is a question which says that if we divide a number by 3, then it is compulsory that it must be divisible by 9 also, which is false. There is no such condition. Second one, if a number is divisible by 9, it must be divisible by 3. So, answer is true, yes. If we divide a number by 9, then it must be exactly divisible with 3 also. Next one, a number is divisible by 18 if it is divisible by 3 and 6. 6 threes are gives 18. So, this question says that if the number is divisible by 18, it also must be divided by 3 as well as 6, which is false. If a number is divisible by 9 and 10, it must be divisible by 19. The condition is true. Next one, if two numbers are co-prime numbers, at least one of them must be prime, which is false. All numbers which are divisible by 8 must also be divided by 4. Answer is true. If a number exactly divides two numbers separately, it must exactly divide their sum. If we divide sum of the number and it is exactly divisible, then it is necessary that both the numbers separately must also be divided. So the answer is true. If a number exactly divides sum of two numbers, if a number exactly divides sum of two numbers, it must exactly divide two numbers separately, which is false. Now question number 2. In this question, we have 60 as a number. We have to write the factors of 60. Some of the factors are given and rest of them we have to write. So first one is 60 and the factors are 6 and 10 because 6 tens are gives 60. Now over here we have 6 and over here we have 2. So 6 divided by 2 gives 3. Therefore we will write 3 over here. Next one, 10 and factor is 5. If we divide 10 with 5, we will get answer 2. So over here we will write 2. Next one, 60. The number is same, but the factors are divided in a different manner. First one is 60 and the factor is 30. If we divide 60 and 30, we will get answer 2. So we will write 2 over here. 30 divide 30 has a factor 10. If we divide 30 and 10, we will get answer 3. Now we have 10 as a number. We can divide Now, if we divide with 2, we will get answer 625. Now, as the unit digit number is 5, we have to divide it with 5. So, 5 divided by 625 gives 125. Again, dividing gives 25 and 5. So, last answer will be 1. Find factors of 1729. We have to find out